Emmerdale viewers could be about to see the end of a long-standing couple. Emmerdale's Nicola King, Nicola Wheeler, has been playing with fire as she started scheming with Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley, in a bid to steal Graham Foster's Andrew Scarborough money and businesses. But the Emmerdale cast member is set to be caught out by Graham, which will also have consequences on her husband Jimmy King, Nick Miles. As Jimmy loses it with Nicola, she is left fighting to resolve things with Jimmy, but refuses to accept responsibility for what happened. But things turn dangerous as Jimmy ignores a phone call from his son, Elliot Windsor's school, believing it is Nicola trying to apologize again. Related articles: Nicola then gets the news that Elliot has gone missing after running away from school, upset after hearing about his parents' relationship problems. After a frantic search, Nicola manages to track Elliot down on the street and asks him why he is so upset. Realizing the problem, she assures him that no matter what happens, she will always be his mother. On the rocks, Nicola and Jimmy are set to have marriage troubles. Pick ITV. Tension: Nicola and Jimmy don't realize how much the kids are being affected. Pick ITV. Later, she goes to talk to Jimmy to try and smooth things over with him, but will he be on the same page as her? Perhaps this could mark the end of one of the soap's most long-standing couples. Meanwhile, Graham is determined to get revenge on Robert and Nicola for trying to take advantage of him while he is vulnerable. Related articles: worried, Nicola gets a horrifying phone call. Pick ITV. Scheming: Nicola and Robert have been plotting against Graham. Pick ITV. Viewers know he is not to be messed with after seeing him kill Joe Tate, Ned Porteous, but will he strike again? It's not looking good for them. Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV. Related article.